Hello, Friendly Avenue. I have a question for you. What are you committed to? What are you willing to commit to? What are you willing to sacrifice your time for? Some good questions. Jesus said in Luke 9:23, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross daily and follow me." Now that sounds to me like Jesus is saying that we should give him the meat of our lives rather than the crumbs, doesn't it? The truth is, God desires for us to grow and mature as Christians. There is no denying this fact when reading through the scriptures, that God wants us to grow and develop and to become more and more like Jesus by committing to follow him. Well, how do we do that? Well, God has given us some gracious tools. He has given us prayer. How wonderful prayer is, right? He has given us the blessing of his word, the blessings of the word of God, the Bible, and he's given us his wonderful church, the community, body of Christ. Through these three divine tools, we can grow to look more and more like Jesus and become the ministers of reconciliation that God calls us to be. One way we can tap into these divine tools is through our new microgroups. We are encouraging you, the members of Friendly Avenue, as followers of Christ, to participate in our upcoming 2 Corinthians study by joining a microgroup. These microgroups are intentionally small so to foster deeper spiritual relationships, promote spiritual maturity, and become more like Jesus as we seek to follow him together. Can you commit? Can you set aside time for Christ and his church? Are you willing to carve out time to feed yourself and contribute to the growth of others in the body? Are you willing to protect and guard this time as a precious commodity? I ask you again, are you willing to commit? Well, I tell you what, let's commit to following Christ together in community. What do you say? If this is something you are interested in, if you are interested in joining a microgroup and committing to that group time, please call the church office. Call Debbie Gilbert and she will set you right up. I look forward to it. I look forward to our time together as we sharpen each other, as we grow together in the Lord. I look forward to your commitment. Thank you and God bless.